EA Sports to the game.
Today's Grand Slam Classic features the 1989 Wimbledon Final between two of the great grass court players of the modern era, Boris Becker and Stefan Edberg. He joined the match with Becker leading two sets to love and trying to win his third Wimbledon men's singles title.
Well, he's meant to serve at the start of the game.
All right, John, it's got the frozen pond of hitting your shots deep.
Well, there's not too many thumbs, first of all. I mean, perhaps you won't be in position to volley if you're moving into net because the players hit it so fast. Maybe there's a con there. But when you hit good depth, it gives your opponent less time and he's feeling more pressure and he's going to come up with something special. Highly recommend hit good depth. He's one of the best volleys I've ever seen in my life.
What volleys do you think are the best volleys to hit on grass?
Well, the court is firmer than it used to be, but nonetheless, a drop volley could be effective, especially since a guy could have to hit up and presumably that's going to put you in a position to put the ball away. If you want to be firm, though, you're going to have to hit some good depth because the ball's going to sit up more than it used to, which gives these great baseliners a chance to hit the passing shots.
You can balls right up and down to your opponent. Why should you hit the ball to the side?
It's easier to hit the ball standing there when you know where it's coming than it is when you're on the full run. So you got to test an opponent right away to see what he's capable of hitting the ball on the run, and secondly, what type of fitness level he has. Because let's face it, as the match progresses and you start wearing down, it's tougher to come up with those running passing shots.
Backhand must go over the net. Not this time. Position down to be a clean winner. Just shows how strong he really is. Oh, a complete miss hit. What a shocking serve. Important second serve. Oh,
your free point.
Yeah, you've got to, and next point, of course, 140, you're in real, real trouble. So looking for a big first serve here and get a quick point. Well, in crucial position here.
Okay, the player is looking for a strong service game here to consolidate the break and really take control of this match. But hopefully we'll see all you guys and girls again in the near future.
Thanks very much.